Okay, and that was a clean run for Kenda, and that time on there was a 16.241. 16.